real quick, just to let everybody know about this space before we get to the tribute question. After every match, everyone can go up here, hang out. Unless it's reserved for a private event, you have a 360-degree view of the stadium. It's open to the general public during the match as well. As I mentioned, the Spirit Squadron's right below, so you get kind of a great soundtrack to the game as well. And you get up here early, it's general admission. Great place to hang out and watch the game.